A very good morning to all of you. I hope all of you will be good at your houses. Today we are going to start with lesson 5, legislature. The word legislature means a law-making body. We have two legislatures in India. The first is at central level and the second is at state level. Every state is having state government of its own, and the central or the union government is having two houses. One is lower house and the other one is upper house. The lower house is known as House of People or Lok Sabha, and the upper house it's known as Council of States or Rajya Sabha. And at the state level we have legislative councils, which is known as Vidhan Parishad or upper house, and at state level we have lower house of Vidhan Sabha or Legislative Assembly. Now, if we talk about today's situation, we cannot say that it is merely a law-making body. In this para, the first point is, why do we need a parliament? In this, we will discuss the functions of the legislatures. Ki legislatures de kede kede kaam hunde ne? It is the center of all democratic political processes. Sari democratic political processes is which hundiyan ne legislatures de vich. All the political processes, like it is packed with action, walkouts, protests, demonstration, unanimity, concern and cooperation, all happens in the democratic processes of legislatures only. This legislature also helps people in holding the representatives accountable. Jede elected members asi chun ke bheje ne, unna ministers nu, unna representatives nu legislature hi answerable banandi hai. And it is the most legislature are losing central place to executive. In India, the cabinet starts the policies, it sets the agendas for the government and carries them through. Sare de sare policies nu banana, unna nu start karna, agenda nu set karna government de layi, ते उन्हां नूं इंप्लीमेंटेशन करना, दिस इज ऑल द वर्क ऑफ द लेजिस्लेचर. बट ईवन स्ट्रोंग कैबिनेट्स मस्ट रिटेन मेजोरिटी इन द लेजिस्लेचर. बट उन्हां दा मेन काम है कि वह उदों तक ही अपनी सीट पर रहनगे जदों तक उन्हां नूं मेजोरिटी है लेजिस्लेचर विच. अ स्ट्रोंग लीडर हैज़ टू फेस द पार्लीमेंट एंड आंसर टू द सैटिस्फैक्शन ऑफ द पार्लीमेंट. पार्लीमेंट दे विच लेजिस्लेचर टोटली अकाउंटेबल हुंदी है. It is the democratic and open forum for debate. If any political issue or the issue of national importance occurs, we have to see that it is the open forum of debate where all discussions can be done. And above all, it is vested with the power to choose and dismiss the government. Legislatures is having the power to choose and to dismiss the government. Government no banana. Onu choose karna, this is the responsibility of the legislature. Now the next question arises that why do we need two houses of parliament? As you know that the term parliament refers to the national legislature, and the legislature of the state is known as state legislature. Jadi state level te banayi jandi legislature, oh state legislature hundi hai, aur jadi union government hai, union level te banayi gayi, national level te banayi gayi लेजिस्लेचर नूं असी नैशनल लेजिस्लेचर का नाम देंदे हाँ. पार्लीमेंट इन इंडिया इज हैविंग टू हाउसेस एंड बोथ द हाउसेस, दैट इज़ वाई वी कॉल इट बाईकैमरल लेजिस्लेचर. द टू हाउसेस ऑफ द इंडियन पार्लीमेंट आर राज्यसभा एंड द लोकसभा. एज ऑलरेडी टोल्ड टू यू दैट द काउंसिल ऑफ स्टेट्स ऑफ द राज्यसभा इज द अपर हाउस एंड हाउस ऑफ पीपल और द लोकसभा इज द लोअर हाउस. The constitution of the states, they have given the options that they can become unicameral or bicameral. But at present, if we see in India, we have 7 states which are bicameral. The states which are bicameral are, these are shown in the red dots. The states which are having bicameral legislatures, only 7 states are there which are having two houses of their legislature. The first one is Jammu and Kashmir, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Telangana, Maharashtra, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. Only these states have bicameral legislatures in their states. Now the question rises that what do you mean by double check of every matter? A bicameral legislature makes it possible to have every decision reconsidered. हर एक डिसीजन नो दो दो बारी देखा जाता है उससे रिकंसिडरेशन की जाती है द डिसीजन विच इज टेकन बाय वन हाउस ऑफ द लेजिस्लेचर इट ऑटोमेटिकली गोज टू द नेक्स्ट हाउस द अदर हाउस फॉर इट्स डिसीजन फॉर इट मीन्स दैट एवरी बिल और पॉलिसी इट विल बी डिस्कस्ड ट्वाइस सो दैट एवरी मैटर पर डबल चेक हो जाता है एंड इफ एनी डिसीजन इज बींग टेकन इन द हरी और हेस्ट The discussion, that decision will come for discussion in the other house and reconsideration will be possible. Reconsideration possible होगी और एक decision जो एक house द्वारा लिया जाता है उसको दूसरे house में discuss करके ही उसे pass कर दिया जाएगा. Now next is our Rajya Sabha. Rajya Sabha, as you all know, we will discuss in this chapter Rajya Sabha also and Lok Sabha also. It's formation, how it is formed and how the members of Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha are elected. We can imagine that there are two principles of representation in the second chamber. The first way is to give equal representation to all the parts of the country irrespective of their size or population. This is known as symmetrical representation. साइज और पॉपुलेशन का ध्यान ना रखते हुए हर एक स्टेट नू इक्वल रिप्रेजेंटेशन दे दित्ती जांदी है इन द फर्स्ट मेथड इन द फर्स्ट वे एंड इन द सेकंड वे सेकंड मेथड वी हैव द पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्रीज मे बी गिवन रिप्रेजेंटेशन अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर पॉपुलेशन इट मीन्स दैट द सेकंड मेथड मीन्स दैट रीजन्स जिन्हां दी लार्ज पॉपुलेशन है उन्हां नू ज़्यादा मैंबर्स भेजन दे अधिकार है ते जिन्हां को लेस पॉपुलेशन है उन्होंने उन ओ घट मैंबर्स भेज सकते हैं इफ वी गिव यू द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका एवरी स्टेट हैज़ इक्वल रिप्रेजेंटेशन इन द सेनेट इक्वालिटी ऑफ स्टेट्स है इट बट इट दिस ऑल्सो मीन्स दैट अ स्मॉल स्टेट वुड हैव सेम रिप्रेजेंटेशन एज द लार्जर स्टेट नाउ द इंडिया विच जरा अडोप्टेड सिस्टम है दैट हैज़ बीन फिक्सड बाय द फोर्थ शेड्यूल ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन फोर्थ शेड्यूल जो इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन का है वो मैनशन किया गया है कि किस स्टेट द्वारा किन्ने मैंबर्स भेजे जाएंगे जे मान लो एक एग्जाम्पल दे दी है कि उत्तर प्रदेश जिदी पॉपुलेशन 1998.12 lakhs है दे वुड गैट सीट्स इक्वल टू दैट ऑफ सिक्किम हुज पॉपुलेशन इज जस्ट 6.10 lakhs जेडे framers see constitution they wanted to prevent this kind of discrepancy and chaos so states with larger population get more representation than states with smaller population get for example in India a more populous state like Uttar Pradesh it will send 31 members to Rajya Sabha while a smaller and less populous state like Sikkim has the right to send only one member in the Rajya Sabha Now let us talk about its term and tenure. Rajya Sabha is elected for a period of 6 years and they can get re-elected. All the members of the Rajya Sabha do not complete their terms at the same time. But after every two years, one-third members of the Rajya Sabha complete their term and elections are held for those one-third seats only. हर दूसरे साल वन थर्ड मेंबर्स राज्यसभा के अपना टर्म कंप्लीट कर लेते हैं और उनके लिए फ्रेश इलेक्शंस करवाए जाते हैं सिर्फ वन थर्ड सीट्स के लिए क्योंकि अगर वन थर्ड मेंबर्स ही रिटायर हुए हैं उनकी टर्म कंप्लीट हो गई है तो फिर सिर्फ वन थर्ड मेंबर्स के लिए ही फ्रेश इलेक्शंस करवाए जाएंगे If we see bicameral legislature in Germany, In this way, we can say that Rajya Sabha is never fully dissolved, and that is why it is called as permanent house of the parliament. Advantage is gal da eh hai ki jadon Lok Sabha dissolve ho jandi hai, elections hold wale hunde ne, odon Rajya Sabha koi bhi apni meeting bula ke kise urgent business te discussion kar sakdi hai. Apart from the elected members, Rajya Sabha has also have 12 members which are nominated members. The President of India nominates these members, and they are being taken from, these are those persons who have made their mark in the fields of literature, science, art and social service. In achara fields which renowned personalities nu hi nominate kita janda hai Rajya Sabha de members de taur te. Art de vich, for example, many actress and social servants, they are also included in this Rajya Sabha. This is all with today's topic. But if you have any doubt regarding this, we'll cover small parts every day. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can contact me. You can ask on my personal window. Stay at your houses and stay safe. Thank you.